guys, so this is our project, and we, you know, we ended up using like different types of materials. We use like a thick piece of wood on the bottom just so it holds better, and we put these little 2x4s here just so it doesn't slant down while you're sleeping in there. We use 6 of these little wheels here. All of them have brakes in case you're trying to sleep on a hill or something and you don't want to roll away. If you want to put it down. We put this tarp here. The tarp helps keep most of it pretty dry. And it allows for like ventilation, so in the summer it stays kind of cool in there.
We also use 20 braces plus plywood, and we use 2 hinges to bring down the heavy duty wood.
It's like 40 screws.
That's it. That was about it. We put 2x4s on the inside, like as the frame, kind of like to make it more sturdy, so you can lean up against the walls in there. Putting it together wasn't that bad. It took like
5 hours.
5 hours? That wasn't too bad. This is our project.
We've been in here for 3 rainy days, and it's still dry in here.
We're really dry. As you can tell, it didn't get wet. Drain proof, wind proof, and earthquake proof.
Like looking down the barrel of a gun, and it goes off. And how come all these words? Oh, there's a very pleasant side to you, a side I much prefer as one verse. Laughs and jokes around. Yeah, to get things off the ground, and it was up, up, and away. Oh, but it's way hard to remember that on a day like today when you're all argumentative and you've got the face on. Now the money boom, oh, I'm in trouble again. The one that I can't bear, well, can't we just laugh and joke around? Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up, and away. Oh, but it's really hard to remember that on a day like today when you're all argumentative and you've got the face on. And yeah, I'm sorry I was late, but I missed the train and then the traffic. And I can't be asked to carry on in this debate that reoccurs. I heard them calling in the distance, so I packed my things and ran. Trouble I had caused with my two hands. Alone we traveled on.